Third round highlights from the World Golf Championship's Bridgestone Invitational. There's the South Course, Firestone Country Club. That's Scott Piercy's hat. There's his golf ball. This is for eagle at the par 5 second. He leapfrogs into a tie for the lead. Final group hadn't even started yet, and Piercy is 2 under through 2. Jason Day, though, now he's out on the golf course. Now the co-leader, first hole, birdie putt, just creeping. There you go. Now he's leading all by himself again. That's what he came here for. Dustin Johnson has figured out the putter. Remember when this was the club that held him back? How about this putt at 11 from 45 feet? 4 under par on the day. You would finish at 2 under par heading into Sunday. David Lingmuth, I'm in this movie. Birdie putt at the 6th from 23 feet now. Same group, same hole. Jason Day, same result. Birdie at the 6th. Gets back to 6 under par, leads by 2. But trouble at the 8th after a 3-putt bogey at 7. Here's the tee shot at 8. Jason Day would only hit 3 fairways on the day in round 3. That is wide right. He would go on to make his second consecutive bogey and fall back to 4 under. Piercy, now the co-leader. This at 11. Well, he's already made one eagle on the day. And look at how close he comes to another one. Inching down toward the cup. He would tap it in to get to 5 under par. That was the solo lead. He would finish the day at 5 under par. Jordan Spieth, not to be outdone, had gotten it all the way up to 2 under. Birdie putt at 14. He would triple the 16th, though, and finish the day at even par. Here's Charles Schwartzel with his approach at 17. Able to get some spin on this. Tough hole location. Maybe the toughest on the green at 17. He'd tap it in to get to 3 under, but make a bogey at the last. David Lingmuth still jockeying for position. Birdie putt at the 13th hole from 24 feet. He would finish at 4 under par, heading into the final round. And Jason Day, well, he's still really good. Long birdie putt at 15. Gets him to 5 under. That's where he would finish the day, tied for the lead with Scott Piercy heading into Championship Sunday. Your final round coverage starts at 10 a.m. Eastern on the PGA Tour Live app, noon Eastern on Golf Channel, 1 p.m. Eastern on SiriusXM PGA Tour Radio, and 2 p.m. Eastern on CBS.